Today we're taking a look at the Bulldog Winch 5-gallon water dispenser. This 5-gallon water dispenser keeps your liquid cold. It features these extra thick sidewalls and a polyurethane foam insulated lid that's designed to refrigerate longer than standard water jugs. We're looking at a durable, thick internal seal. So if we undo the lids here, we have a pressure release valve. So that ensures that the lid is always easy to open. So we push that, lets air escape. That way we can easily open right here. This right here is the durable thick rubber gasket that seals contents and blocks out heat. Also, we have the push button spigot that makes it easy to dispense liquid. Right here, we have the durable thick rubber latches with the plastic grip area, and it's on like a hinge system there. It's got a pin that goes through for durability. That allows easy and secure closure of the lid to the housing of the dispenser. Overall, it's a really nice design. It's very well built. This one actually comes with a bracket kit system, which I'll talk about here in a minute, and it includes the hardware kit to mount your bracket. But basically, the bracket kit comes with a mounting base that the cooler sits on. It comes with a cable. That way you can lock the cooler to the base. And it comes with straps on the sides. That way you can anchor the cooler to the base as well. So we got a cam buckle strap located on each side of the unit. Now on the sides, we also have the strap handles with grips that makes the dispenser easy to carry and transport. Also, right here we have a convenient bottle opener that gives you instant access to your favorite beverage. And then we have corner holes on the front portion of the unit that allows you to secure the cooler with a padlock. And again, the bracket kit also comes with a cable that can be used in conjunction with a padlock to lock the cooler to the mounting bracket. Padlocks are sold separately and available at etrailer.com. The mounting kit lets you easily mount the dispenser to your truck, work equipment, or other stable surface. Comes with the bracket, lock cable, two straps, and it comes with necessary mounting hardware. On the back side of the unit, I want to point out that the hinge system on it is a rod hinge system, so it has this built-in rod that runs the full length here. And that is providing a very strong, durable design when it comes to the hinge mechanism on the unit. And I'll open it up, give you a look inside. I do like how this funnels any liquid that's in here down to the actual spigot. So you can get a good look in there. Really nice design. 5-gallon capacity on this. When it comes to the exterior dimensions, we're looking at 16.5 inches wide, 14¼ inches front to back, and the dispenser itself, bottom to top, is 17.5 inches tall. The bracket at the base, so the portion that makes contact with like the mounting surface, that measures 15¼ inches wide by 13.5 inches front to back. And again, it's beige in color and it does have a 5-gallon capacity. That's going to do it for today's look at the Bulldog Winch 5-gallon water dispenser with the mounting bracket kit.